Why are you laughing for? What, Chris, why are you laughing for? Why are you laughing for? I'm being serious. No, you see, nah, you see, I'm talking facts here. I don't do if, buts and maybes. I do absolutes. And, you know, like, if your aunt had balls, she'd be your uncle. But she doesn't, so she's not. Do you know what I'm trying to say?